guys, this is vlog 3, and we're off to Rush Skate Park, my local and my sponsor.
Josh, William,
take the bag in the boot.
Why did you put the bag in the boot? That's like the worst idea.
We're here! Bag. Will, what's your Instagram?
At one with Dermid.
I'll put it on the screen. What's yours, Josh's? Joshua?
At Josh Jennings, but that's on the screen.
Where are we, Josh?
McDonald's.
Where are we, Will?
Macca's.
What are you going to get?
Don't know, free chicken man, chocolate milkshake.
What are you gonna get?
A nice wrapping.
South Wales. Skate park!
First table!
Guys, so me and Josh are just going to the shop. I'm gonna make some munchy munch. But yeah, we're gonna go say hello to the people in the shop because they think I'm weird, but I'm not, I promise you. Hey yo, Steve!
Hi,
safe, Steve. Hello. Where did you two come from? Hello. Steve, say hello to the vlog.
Hi.
Guys, so we've been riding Rush for a bit, and I did get one new learn. It'll be in the vlog earlier. And shout out to Reese, because it's going to be on the screen now.
Shout out on the Reese Coast.
And what trick are you going to do, Reese? I want to say A, Barb Ryan. Where will you do it? Okay, Barb Ryan. Yo, first day.
This is my king's speech, I'm nowhere near the end. If I supposed to start, sorry I ain't heaven sent. I messed my life up, and yeah I've been down. I'm a changed man now, Chris Brown. You know I feel your pain, cause I done been through it. I'm Kurt Cobain, but I just couldn't do it. No point in turning back, just to hit rewind. Back to the future, Marty McFly. Deep inside there's a fire, cause I'm no longer looking at a reflection that I admire. I paint a picture of a fighter, but that someone looking back at me says I'm a liar. If I should die before away, the least that I could ever say. I made mistakes but held on to my faith.
So technically, guys, I haven't vlogged most of the day. I just got a few new learns on a clip of and some clips of some people. But right now, Freddie, he is 9. He's one of my best mates, and he's almost landed a buttercup, which is a whip, dry whip, if you didn't know. And I think he'd be one of the world's, not world's, UK's youngest to do this. But Freddie, what's your Instagram? Yes! G! Yes! Freddy! Freddy! Alright guys, so this is the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment and subscribe. And there won't be any more vlogs till next weekend. Sorry about that, but I will upload throughout the week hopefully. But yeah, so I'll see you guys later. Make sure you go check out my Instagram on the screen. Bye.